आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए प्रॉब्लम इन एट्थ क्लास यूनिट वन दैट इज रेशनल नंबर्स इन दिस लेसन आई एम टेकिंग ए प्रॉब्लम द प्रॉब्लम इज एक्सप्रेस each of the following in the form of p by q. Okay, right. In this, the problems are number 1, 0.57, number 2, 0.176, number 3, 1.40 and 1. Fourth one is 25.125. Okay, let's solve these problems. Okay, here number one is 0.57. Okay children, observe how many numbers are there after a decimal point. There are two, so when we remove the decimal point, we have to divide with 100 there, because there are two decimals are there, so two zeros, that is 100. So the shortest form is 57/100. Okay, this is the p by q form of 0.57 decimal. Okay, second one, 0.176. okay, right. So here how many numbers are there after decimal point? There are three. So 176. Write all the numbers here. Then write one after. There are three numbers, so three zeros. So that is 176/1000. Let's make a short form. Okay, I'm division with 4. 4 fours are 16. Remaining 1, 16, so 4 4s are 16. Here 4 2s are 8. Remaining 2, 20. 4 5s are 20. Remaining 0. Again, 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4. 2 1 is 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 5s are 10. So this is the shorted form of 176/1000. That is 22/125. So the p by q form of 0.176 is 22/125. Right. And next, third one. Third one is 1.000401. Okay. Right. Here the numbers are 1001401 divided by how many numbers are there after decimal point? There are 5 numbers. So 5. So 1 after 5 zeros, that is 1 lakh. This is the p by q form of 1401. Okay. Right. And next, fourth one. Here the problem is 25.125. Okay. Right. Here the numbers are 25125 divided by, here are 3 numbers are there, so 3 zeros, 1 after 3 zeros is 1000. Okay, let's cancel with 5. 5 2s are 10, 0 0, 5 5s are 25, 1 is not divisible with 5, so 0, take 12, 5 2s are 10, 25 is there, so 5 5s are 25. Next, 5 in is 5, 0, there is 2 is not divisible, so 0, 5 5s are 25. Right? Next. Here. 5 4s are 20, 0. And next. Again with 5. 5 2s are 10, 0. 5 1 is 5. 5 2s are. Sorry. 5 8s are 40. Right. So that equals to 201 by 8. Okay. This is the form. P by Q form of the decimals which are given in the problem. Okay students, I hope you all understand the problem. Keep watching Kranti Maths YouTube channel. To get more videos, please subscribe the channel.